is the Iron Outpost.
It's well lit for an abandoned outpost.
Our approach hasn't been subtle. We should be prepared for resistance inside.
When are we not prepared?
Thank you.
The blade they pulled from that thing was an artifact. This is more than some bandit screwing around.
The bandit who got away dropped this insignia as he fled. Have you ever seen one like it?
No, I haven't.
It sounds like we're paying Grimbeard at least one more visit.
Yes, we are.
Stay a while. Come on in. You're back. Such a treat.
This insignia was dropped by a fleeing bandit. Is it familiar?
Yes, sir. From the Iron Outpost. Not a military mark. I can't make heads or tails of it. But Quall might. He's a strange one, to be sure. Most likely to know of anyone, that said.
He hasn't had much interest in speaking with us thus far.
It may as be. But now you've got something interesting to discuss.
Yes, we do.
What could go wrong?
Hey.
Ah, welcome. Why, hello. Have you brought me something interesting?
While at the Iron Outpost, we witnessed bandits pulling a sword from a pile of armor. That pile of armor then promptly came to life and tried to kill us.
Ah, yes. Quite fascinating what an artifact can do. Especially to other artifacts.
What do you mean, other artifacts?
That was no ordinary set of armor you battled. It was an ancient artifact. Once worn by a lieutenant. Cursed with power by Varys himself.
Who is Varys?
Just your run-of-the-mill archmage turned crazed Imperial, infused with the power of a blood demon. Long since dead, or at least disappeared.
Run that by us again?
I'm no historian. Learn more on your own, if you must.
Forget it. The bandits, they may know where our lost friends are. And if they have an artifact, where can we find them?
If they found your friends, they'd be in Junktown.
Where is it?
To the east. Straight east, nearly. Only, there's a small problem.
Other than our friends who are missing? And my patience wearing thin?
A bandit cannon blocks the lone road going east. You'll never get past. If you try, I'll be sure to swing by and collect what's left of you afterwards.
I'm really not very good at controlling my temper.
Now, there is another way. If you can get the Blink Station working again.
A teleporter of some kind?
Yes, it can teleport you deep into the Rushlands. A dry and rough place. Nasty. Through it, you can approach the cannon from the south and flank the cannon. Once it is disabled, you can access Junktown freely.
The Blink Station. How do we fix it?
Down the east road, just north of the cannon emplacement, is Bannog Cave. Inside is a mana core. Grimbeard has sworn he can repair the Blink Station if someone were crazy enough to fetch it. You definitely look crazy. Go get it, bring it to him. Maybe he'll be bored enough to fix it for you and blink you down to the Rushlands.
Okay, we...
This conversation is no longer interesting. However, your interest in alchemy is.
Our what?
Alchemy. Why else would you have gone to the Iron Outpost but to gather all those wonderful alchemy ingredients?
Our lost friends?
My alchemy table is yours to experiment with. Just clean up any messes, of which there will certainly be many. Goodbye. You're leaving.